great. That was all about the return, wasn't it? Because Caballos Baena's full. Gift wrapped. A total present there from Fognini to say. Away. And Caballos Baena does indeed. Oh. Nothing wrong with that. Great shape. It's long. Caballos Baena is disgusted, and Fognini. No mistake from Fognini. That's emphatic. There it is. Well, Fognini very much back in this match. Wow, Fognini, decision-making questionable there. Came into the net. Touch. Terrific hustle from Caballos Baena. Oh, what a shot that is. It's long. And Fognini is beaten here. The number three seed is the latest.
What a good touch that is. Wow, what a shot that is. First set in the bag. That's lovely work from Ruud. Another one backs the dust. Well, you can see the reaction. It's good to see. Relief. It's taken a while. Oh, how good is that for both players? Showtime. And with that, it is the match for Casper Ruud, the number one seed, safely into the last eight.
Game, combos. First game.
And this time he does get over the line in this opening set. It is the breakthrough. What a shot that is. Fine play. What a good win. What a fine performance that is from Norbert Gombos.
Terrific drilled forehand. And he's done it. Clean ace, what a way to seal it. Laaksonen continues his excellent form here. Well, that was a brilliant return. Right on the baseline. Wonderful tennis. Okay. There it is. At the second attempt, Laaksonen gets over the finish line.